power was cut, right?
Stay with me, Taylor. Ripley's finding help.
Oh shit, I've forgotten how to play. Oh yeah, Q. Well, finding help. I am? What am I meant to do? Find help for Taylor. It's for the hospital for medical supplies. Are we in the hospital? Engineering decks.
Ripley, I need to find a doctor.
I'm a doctor.
My friend needs help. Medical supplies.
Me too. There are no supplies on this level. But there are plenty downstairs in the hospital dispensary.
How do we get there?
We? Do I look like I'm in any fit state? I need your help, and you need mine. You find the passcode for the service elevator, and then I'll come down to the hospital with you, okay?
Passcode?
Yeah. I can direct you from here. Morley or Lingard would have had the new passcode. Morley's office is your best bet.
Okay. Now that's to hide. Oh, what was that E? Aha. Yeah, I'm sure. This dude's gonna get me fucking killed. Maybe he wants a keycard too? Just my fucking luck. Oh shit. We're dead, chums. Make more noise. Jesus Christ. He's literally going room to room. Oh my good God. That's right. Nothing to see here. Okay, so we're here. And we need to get here. Just past the alien. Off he goes down that way. And now he's going back the other way. Now's our moment. Morley's key card.
It is a bright summer's day. You are in a cornfield. Behind you, the harvest is brought in. How do you feel?
I can't remember the commands to lean, I'm so scared. God, the bloody washing machine is scaring the crap out of me. Controls, okay. Shit, well this is no fucking good. Peak. I can't remember what peak is. Input mapping. Control. Bye. So it's right around here. He's in the room. He's definitely in the room. Yeah, there he is. Nothing in here! We'll wait till we hear the door close. I think that was the door closing. Oh my good gravy. I think it just either came in or went out. I can't tell. We're dead. We are so dead. What if he wants a cocktail? Oh, this is the breakfast bar. Maybe he's had breakfast. He's up in the vents. He's gonna come out of that vent. Oh, he can smell it now! I didn't hold my breath! God damn it! Fuck!